Is there legal documented proof that Donald Trump is a child rapist? No, that's not true. The claim is based on a lawsuit filed in 2016 by a woman who claimed Trump raped her when she was 13 years old. The complaint, which was dismissed months after it was filed, does not serve as legal documented proof of a rape, as Lead Stories explained in a previous Debunk article titled Fact Check, Jane Doe v. Donald J. Trump and Jeffrey E. Epstein lawsuit filing is not proof Trump is a rapist. The claim appeared in a meme in a post shared on July 9, 2020. The post, which included a link to the lawsuit document, read, quote, "There is legal documented proof that Trump is a child rapist," end quote. This is what the post looked like on Facebook at the time of writing. Source, Facebook screenshot taken on Friday, August 14, 18 hours 17 minutes and 3 seconds 2020 UTC. The post's use of the complaint filed in the 2016 case of Jane Doe v. Donald J. Trump and Jeffrey E. Epstein is inaccurate. The complaint cannot be considered legal document proof of anything. You can read more about the case in another previous Lead Stories Debunk titled Fact Check, Anonymous did not expose new documents about a lawsuit accusing Donald Trump of rape. The documents for case 116 CV 04642 are old and publicly available.